heart of the summer. A guy bought a boater to wear to all of the games so he'd be smart and in fashion when flashing a smile at the ladies in white. And at the last game of summer, last moments of play, he'd toss it up in the air, yes, he'd throw it away. There'd be hundreds of hats, and I've never forgotten the sight. Hundreds of hats, thousands of hats have come sailing down on the green of the park, out of the bleachers above. There would be thousands of hats floating like birds. Lord, what a sight! I can't put it in words. It meant summer excitement and baseball and magic and love.
Lemonade ices in August, paper fans, beads of sweat, warm and wet on your brow.
As can be, but I don't seem to see any ladies in white. I know my last game of summer, last moment of play, stands and waits at the corner, not too far away. So I sit at my window, stare into the stadium light, and still see hundreds of thousands of hats, they come sailing down on the green of the park, out of the bleachers above. I still see thousands of hats floating like birds. Lord, what a sight! I can't put it in words. It means summer and excitement and baseball and magic and
and baseball and magic.